Let me add up a little bit. You know, we're from Florida, and every summer we come up here to the mountains, the beautiful mountains of Banner Elk, and we just love coming to North Carolina. So I heard this song called Going to the Carolinas, but I modified it to saying we're going to North Carolina, and then I changed a few of the other words, but basically it's the same song I heard. So and we're going to try it.
The reason why you came up here is because
I haven't
found friends in Florida yet, right?
Run you out of Florida?
What?
Did they run you out of Florida?
Yeah, several times. On a rail.
On a rail.
We're going to North Carolina. We're Carolina bound. Wait a minute, we're in a different key, aren't we?
What
are
we doing? This distance.
Going to North Carolina. Okay, here we go. Remember, this was totally unrehearsed. I'm going to North Carolina, where Carolina bound. I'm going to North Carolina, where Carolina bound. We got oceans to the east, mountains to the west, with a whole lot of soul, honey, and the rest. I'm going to North Carolina, where Carolina bound. We're going to North Carolina, where Carolina bound. Going to the Carolinas, they got the best food around. We're gonna eat home cooking, topping collard greens, hot cornbread with the potato beans. Going to North Carolina, where Carolina bound.
They said encore.